Hello, my name is Sandhya Gupta. I'm from Aavishkaar Center for Science, Maths, Arts and Technology.
My name is Sarit and I'm with Aavishkaar.
We are based out of Palampur in Himachal Pradesh.
We are here visiting Agastya Foundation as a part of their Sarga Samvad series to share what we know and to learn from what Agastya does.
This is also cube, this is also cube. This is big cube.
Small cube.
And what is this?
Cube.
And what is this?
Cube. 9
small cubes. And then 9 more and 9 more. So how many total?
Our aim is to make kids think about science and math. And through logic and reason, and develop a mathematical and scientific mindset.
What we at Aavishkaar do is, we have a passion for math and science, and our goal is to shift the teaching current methods, I would say, in the country from knowledge to understanding. You know, knowledge is almost like the teacher tells you and you have to retain the information and, you know, sort of regurgitate it in the exams. And we are trying to shift from that to understanding. And understanding necessarily means asking questions. Sometimes those questions may have answers and sometimes they may not be answered. But questions is the key to understanding.
And we work in our community in Himachal Pradesh as well as many cities and states across the country, creating a joy for learning science and mathematics.
See, if I am the arrow, if I am the arrow, I am like this, then I move like this, then I move like this, then I move like this.
We have had our own struggles with the school system where questions are really not encouraged, and in fact sometimes they are seen sort of threatening to the teachers. And here at Agastya, what I am finding is that this is a, they have an amazing space and it's a great science museum. And you know, after this visit, at least I feel that every district in the country needs one such setup, where the school kids from that district can visit, just like they visit over here on a daily, monthly, weekly basis, and see things that cannot be provided in every school. Sometimes it's just not physically possible to take everything in the vans or move them around. And sometimes it is prohibitively expensive for every school to have it. And sometimes if they can have it, the maintenance is not so easy.
It was the language of mathematics and science, and we really enjoyed working with the kids. Very open to learning, always bubbling with excitement, always ready to take on a challenge.
Got it?
Got it.